It's an enormous pleasure for me to be here speaking about Manoel De Oliveira, the master of Portuguese cinema. Portugal has a permanent love-hate relationship with Manoel De Oliveira. With his movies, his body of work, we are reminded again and again that cinema is an art form. His body and his mind are really in perfect shape. Even people related to cinema do not believe he is so old. John Malkovich asked something more about the director who invited him to be part of his movie The Convent in 1995. Someone told him he made his first movie in 1929. And John Malkovich said, well, he was 29 when he made his first film? No, he made it in 1929, they answered. So I sincerely hope that after this humble presentation, we know a little more about the man who is old. That I gave you somehow the curiosity to explore more in detail this universe. Manoel De Oliveira deserves it. The ones who had the pleasure to work with him loved the experience. Even if it seems it's not always easy to cope with the demands which he makes to make this kind of movies. Where each image, each sound, each movement of the camera or of the actors, like every brush on a painting, every note in a symphony, every word in the novel has its own meaning. Much better than my words, I will leave you with the movie you are going to see. Thank you so much again. I hope you have the same pleasure knowing more about Oliveira that I have in this last hour or so sharing with you.